Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff is going to show you how to destroy structures above a data receiver, then collect its data. Alright, you could either go to Camp Cuddle or the Joneses to complete this quest. He's over, set it over toward the Joneses.
Structure around my receiver. That'll mess up the signal. Destroy the ceiling to restore the uplink connection, then download the receiver's data.
You need to destroy above it so the signal can triangulate. So you can either use that. If you've destroyed enough structure, you'll go over it and then you can collect the data. So don't forget, friends, that if you find the structure that's not enough, you have to actually top of it, and then you can work the data to complete the quest. Alright friends, that's how you destroy structures above the data receiver,
then collect
its data. Don't forget to
destroy structures. I gotta tell the Orchid about this. He'll be happy, I hope.
Good job, Griffin. Until next time, have a great day. As always, remember to be safe, friends.